Sometimes God will ask you to get rid of the thing that you want most. At some point, He will either give it back or bring something better into your life. He allows us to experience low points to teach us things that we can't learn any other way. So don't try to force an outcome. Pray, let it go, and remember that